Seven people have been charged with welfare fraud in Montgomery County. All seven are facing a list of charges now that include offering a false instrument for filing, failure to report income, and submitting false job search documents. Officials say some of them received thousands of dollars in benefits that they were not entitled to. The arrests were made after a joint investigation with the Montgomery County Sheriff's Department and the Department of Social Services, as well as Amsterdam Police.